You know, I've been out for about 4 years. When I was locked up, I was living, but now that I'm living, I'm locked up. And I tell people, you don't have to necessarily be in prison to be doing time. I find it a little hard sometimes to socialize or even get along, meet people, you know. Due to what my lifestyle or certain circumstances is just, or them not knowing me, is just sometimes hard for people who it seems to meet me or me to meet them, you know.